Okay, and what do we have here today?
This is a project from our engineering zoo class at West Virginia High School. Just building what we can.
I'm just going to show a little thing. This is a guitar. It changes the frequency on how far this is. So we have a motor right here that senses how far it is, and it changes the frequency. And this is a robot. It moves based off the sound right here. So the louder it is, the faster it'll move.
Wow.
Okay, we have a pinball right here. Pinball machine. You can hit the ball, then use it to actually play pinball. It keeps score with our brain right here. It tells you how many points you have and how much time you have. We got an AT-ST.
Not very good at it.
Yeah, I'm not very good at it. We got AT-ST from Star Wars. Pretty cool. We got this clutch with a transmission. It moves on its own with sound. And we got a cup in there. That moves on. And it's finger. And this right here is the music box. When you push the button, it goes over.
Then it comes back.
And it looks like a Lego inside there.
Yeah, it's a Lego.
Wow. That's really good. And what school are you guys from?
Bachelor.
Nice. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Future innovators, everyone. Yeah.